based on the premise of dead things, so where do we get these dead things?
Burial sites.
We'll naturally explore these burial sites to learn more about these dead things. Problems do arise when talking about such practices. We are forced to answer some really tough questions.